This is the oldest fish cannery still in operation in the world. Ramirez packs 60 million cans of fish a year, from tuna and mackerel to sardines.
Depois as senhoras vão pondo dentro das latas.
Once packed, they add on a lid and group them into batches.
E depois sim, vão para o cozedor.
They get cooked for 30 minutes, first in hot steam and then dry heat. Once done, the workers add in other natural ingredients, like spicy sauce, peppers, or carrots. Next, the cans get weighed. Then this machine splashes in a bit of either water, tomato sauce, or olive oil.
Depois entra numa máquina que se chama cravadeira, leva o tempo e é fechada.